Local dog lover Timmy Norton is rallying dog owners to get out and walk together. KTV caught up with him on the recreational path for more details.
This just came up about a month ago. We said, you know, because we started going to a Power Paws club in St. Constant, where they have you can train your dog to pull a sleigh or pull a skateboard or something like that. And then we said, let's do this. We're not going to do that, skateboarding or pulling, but just to have people walking with their dogs. There's so many benefits. First of all, we get exercise. Our dogs get exercise. It shows responsibility for your dog. That's basically how it came about. And my wife and my stepdaughter are into this, and we're working on it. We're going to have all kinds of try to have different activities and go to different places. We're not just going to walk in the same place or on the same day. Right now we've chosen Sunday, April 14th at 10 a.m. right here at the bike path. We're going to start here and we're going to walk, and people can walk as far as they want. There's no set rule or you got to go this far, nothing. If you want to walk just down and back, that's fine. Right now we have a group on Facebook. It's called the Gunawage Dog Walking Group. And you can go there, but if you're not on a computer, you can call me, 514-213-0063 on my cell phone. I work at the Eastern Door. If you want to give me a call there, if you want to get involved, you don't need to sign up or anything. You just need to come here. That's it. There's no fees. We're not charging. We're not going for money or looking for money. It's absolutely free, everything. And we have done a lot of research, so we do know. Well, I'm not a dog trainer, but we have done a lot of research, and we know about, you know, we know some tips. We've spoken to professional dog trainers and gotten some tips from them, and we're gonna provide that as well, you know, to people, and if they have questions, and we'll accept feedback too from people, like, you know, and come to us and tell us what you think and what you want to do with your dogs. You know, it's open to anybody in the community. Even if you don't have a dog and you want to come and join us and walk with us, or if you're nervous because you don't trust your dog right away, come out and see how it is. You know, we want it to be positive, but we know what the dog situation is in this community. It's terrible. The dog animal protection can only do so much. They're limited in their funds. We know that. We can't blame them or the peacekeepers or anybody. It's about our own responsibility, taking care of my dog. And I take care of my dogs. I love my dogs. I'll do anything for my dogs because it's the responsible thing to do. And it's all about responsibility.